I hope the coaches see something in me that no one else has over the years, and, you know, see the star potential and a bit of quality. And I hope they press the buzzers.
Listen to the song here in my heart, a melody I start but can't complete. Listen, to the sound from deep within, it's only beginning to find release. Oh, the time has come for my dreams to be heard. They will not be pushed aside and turned.
Come on, turn around.
Wow.
I was close. And to be honest with you, if Brian hadn't pushed the button, I probably would have, because I thought you were good enough to go through in comparison to the rest of the competition.
It's too late now.
No. I'm not regretting my decision. I'm not saying that. I'm just saying if he hadn't have picked you, I probably would have.
I tell you, I hit the button expecting to see a big mama standing right before me. But, you know, what a voice. It was such a little frame that you have.
Thank you.
First of all, you know, Beyoncé, of course, is one of the greatest singers of all time. So it's a tough call now to suddenly think you can pull that off.
Definitely the best vocal performance of the night, for day, in my opinion.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
So why didn't you press the buzzer then?
Because I just don't feel I could bring anything to what you
did. You can't say that to the girl.
I thought that was a beautiful performance. I really did.
So hit the button. What are you talking about? Hit the button then.
I want to go with people. I think I can bring something to it.
I thought that was the best performance I've heard so far. And I want you to be in my team. Will you be in my team?
I'd love to be in your team, Brian. Woo!
Brian has finally got his first artist.
I've got you. Don't you worry. Brilliant. You did brilliantly.